The show was fabulous. It was fabulous. Phenomenal.
It was great, man. Like, I liked it. It was like the best experience I ever had with a fashion show, so I will be back.
Oh my God, the show was so amazing. Like, it was phenomenal.
Oh man, the show was fire. I can't even lie. I gotta give a shout out to T.Moore and his whole team, Suite7. The show was dope. It was epic, colossal. I'm looking forward to next year's show.
Oh man, the show was so lit. I had fun.
We did come last year. Actually, we planned to come next year too.
The show went well. I was very impressed. And hopefully next year it's even better.
The show was awesome. Like, we had this vision, and that vision straight came through better than what we expected. I mean, the show was awesome. No complaints, no complaints.
Now we 5 minutes away from the other venue that we got to knock out real quick. It's 8:23. The practice officially started at 7 o'clock, so Kyra has been holding it down with Taylor and Jackie over there. So now we're about to bust this Huey on King's Highway because Boomin don't know where to tell me where he parked. But yeah, man, it's nonstop, man. This shit do not stop. I'm just excited to be able to do this, though. So, Boomin, my dog, I love you, man. And we committed to the vision, bro. Let's get it.
Love you too, bro.
My dog.
So, man, we just got to the venue. Straight from All Heads over to the official rehearsal. And I see that work.
Last year.
the door. And still I'm hanging on to the life we had before. I know this cold in love won't lead me to the Lord. Although I'm black and blue, I'm begging you for more. It's getting harder to breathe. Chain smoking your love can't be good for my sanity. Can't be good for my lungs. Chain smoking your love. Chain smoking your love. Chain smoking your love. Chain smoking your love. We watched the water rising, waiting by the shore. Take me on top of the world and leave me on the floor. You say we're meant to be, but I've seen your Odyssey.
Slot of people to choose from. All of these people have an amazing walk. I think it's a few adjustments that each one of these people can possibly take. Some of y'all are just stellar and y'all got it. But moving forward, we don't want to have any late, like loose models. So if anybody or any designer can find it in their actual collection, yo, we want to be able to utilize all of our models. Now, if there is a size issue as far as like, you know, designers may not have a certain piece for you, whether, you know, again, just from a design style fit, that's just what it is, right? Like, this is not any type of, you know, discrimination by any means. It's just if the designers don't have it, they just don't have it. Y'all got picked because y'all killed it. But, like, do not think that, like, if your communication starts falling off, that somebody else can't get picked or can't get cut. Because, like, honestly, at this point, year six, like, it's so critical that year six is fire. Like, the way that we doing this production, like, Ken over here, like, this is his venue. He's like, yo, I want y'all to kill it. This is the first fashion show that's ever happened here. And we are doing what we do every year and, like, setting the city on fire. So, again, I need y'all all to commit. Put your head in the game. It's 2 more days. Like, communication got to be on point. Kyra is emailing y'all every, like, damn near every day. Nobody responded. Like, that's done. Like, if you do not respond and let us know you got the message, like, you're going to be cut because we cannot confirm. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Yep.
Ma'am, come on. Where is all the entire team?
Oh, you want to give me, like, get all of them right now?
No, you good. No, never mind. You good.
All right, here I come.
All right, so real quick, hey, everybody, if y'all could please, first and foremost, I just need everybody to just, please just bring it down for 1 minute. Let me just say, man, we sold out this thing, man. Hey, this thing is fire, you know what I'm saying? It is literally sold out 2 times. Right, there were 180 seats present when we did the rehearsal earlier. Every seat is full, time some. Right, standing room only at this point.
Wow.
So y'all finna kill it.
You know it.
All right, I thank you all. Some of y'all, this is y'all first time. I salute you, I appreciate you. Some of y'all, this is y'all 6th time. I honor you, okay? Tonight is an amazing night for the city. It's something huge for what each and every one of you are doing. We literally are making history.
Yes.
The show is officially going to start at 8 o'clock. We're on time, and I want to make sure we keep it that way. Okay?
Sure.
Please listen. Thank y'all so much. We're going to pray it in. God, we're coming to you humbly, excited, powerfully driven by you. And tonight, God, we're going to do something so amazing in this place. We're going to give people some inspiration, some empowerment, and some encouragement that they've been needing to take their business and their dreams and their lives to the next level. God, you bless every soul in this amazing room right now. You look and stand before the honor and the presence of excellence. And we ask, God, that you give us all of the things that will make us be amazing for the show this evening. God, we know we are only a vessel, and in this moment in time, we are on an assignment. And that assignment is to do the amazing things for your name and to show that the power of your energy will take us to a level that we have never dreamed of. We ask you so much for this amazing moment, and we ask you to bless it, be, and keep your hands over it, and allow us to do what we have been called to do. And that's be great. Amen. Oh. Man, so look, bro, we officially have started the show. Chili bowl on my hip was a tragedy. No one laughed at me, cause whether they was doing the faculty, when they came to Captain, they referred to me as your majesty. No key, a coping mechanism. I told them cause I was broken, hoping that was trying to do it.
Came to show you some love, Dirty.
You came from where?
Dallas. I mean, I'm from here.
Right.
But yeah, I had to come support.
When did you come? So you drove in here?
No. I flew in.
For the show?
It's St. Louis Fashion Week, bro. I'm from St. Louis, bro. It's love, though. I mean that. I see you, bro. You're doing this for real.
Bro, that's honor, bro.
Hey, it's love.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look at that. A full lot. It's a full lot. That's wild, bro.
First time event at this venue.
Oh yeah. So this is the first time they ever had a fashion show here. First time they ever had a black event here outside of a wedding. Bro, this is truly history in the making. Like, we putting a movie together tonight. Like, this is wild, bro.
Need that, bro. Hungry.
That's a picture. Gotcha.
Are we walking out from this way?
Yes. Ocean, forget that. Let's get ready. Team is about to walk.
They bite. Let it spark, they might. Gotta walk straight, right? Turn the dark to daylight. Let them talk, they right. In your heart, stay light. Play your part, stay tight. Bosses park where they like. Don't you let them trick you out your spot and put that guy on. Rather cut them off and let a bygone be a bygone. When you ballin', you that nigga that they got they eye on. So I think I know just how I feel to be a Zion. Bustin' out sneakers, swinging on rims. Being number one, bringin' on M's. Hope the Knicks get them. I'ma bring them Tim's. Tell them Lace's boots, I'ma get a king some gems. Like look, yo, you the great hope and escape go.
Trying to keep the shit low, but it ain't working. My struggle on fire like a circus now. Around the same niggas I've been around, so of course I endorse my graduate nigga from the north side. It's a steam team, got poor side. Fuck a bitch, forget it, I do it all some. Of course I got a voice, my opinion on the dance when you walk past.
Oh, bro, that shit groovy. Hey.
Niggas pull strings like a quick talk, keep talk, G-star jeans on my sneakers. I'm a real soulful nigga, collard greens inside your speakers. Ferguson days on Castro, wasn't no cash flow. But I'm good for the arts, I'm Dr. Shows. I'm good for your heart, let me snatch your soul. Soul, soul.
Bloody sacrifice.
Yeah, hey. Look at what a motherfucker do for the cash and tape. They'll be right across your head like it's an Ash Wednesday.